Yo, what's up everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Darkoof 122512, but you can just call me Darkoof, and welcome to Apex Legend Season 20 Breakout. In what a start of a season it is. There's a lot to uncover, there's a lot to talk about, so let's get into it. So first of all, huge shout out to Respawn. I hope Respawn watches my video, and I really do hope that they watch this video, because there's a lot to talk about. So first off, let's get into it. The event of this season 20 skins look good. I'm gonna maybe get me the crypto skin, because I love the hoodie there. Hat that he wears on the hoodie. As you can see, I'm just going through everything here in the season. It's amazing. There's a lot to talk about. The new event, limited time event. I forgot what it's called. Forgive me. But I played it, and I will be dropping a video about it tomorrow. You'll see free gameplay of the new limited time mode, and I have to say, Respawn, I hope you turn it into a permanent battle royale mode where you can choose between the normal battle royale and between that battle royale, because I love it. I had some fun with it. It's faster, it's different, it's something I would definitely consider playing, because the normal battle royale is, not that fun. But another thing we need to talk about is the flashline reactive skin. I have some positives and I have some things I need to talk about. The first thing, the flashline looked awesome. The other thing, the one problem that I do have is, upon looking at the challenges, you have 11 weeks to get to level 60 in your battle pass. I'm not even sure if 11 weeks is enough time to get to level 60 battle pass, but if it is, then we'll just have to see when I grind out the battle pass, and yeah, we'll just have to see. But the other thing we have to talk about is the mixtape playlist, the Thunderdome, the new map. It is awesome. I played Control, Team Deathmatch, Gunrun on it, and it's just the perfect map for all three game modes. And yeah, it's a blast. You will see some gameplay here with the Thunderdome, and tomorrow I'll upload the limited time mode, and you will see the new Evo system, the perks, see a lot of things in the new limited time game mode. But if you do enjoy this video, please do subscribe if you're new. If you did enjoy the video, please like. Comment down below what you think so far of season 20, and then I'll see you at the end of this video.
also make some faces unrecognizable.
I create for life, not death.
Wait to win this match, friend.
Welcome to the Thunderdome. Control. Zone A captured.
Yeah, we got a zone.
Unveiled.
captured.
Charging shields. Come on, come on.
Halfway to victory, aces.
All right, amigos. We got that capture. Bad guys, let's do this. Thermite out.
They got a black.
See through the veil.
Woohoo! That's got a kick!
Looks like we're.
My performance has not ended yet.
I'm so bored.
Cleave through weakness. Stand to the weak.
Death finds a way.
Our target is here.
Welcome to the Thunderdome. Gun run.
These ties bind. Caught like a rat in a trap.
Recharging shields.
Time to bind you. Recharging shields. My ultimate is ready. Prepare to move.
Okay, breathe. Talk. Now I'm back in the game.
Charging. I have returned, we will give our enemies an education in pain.
Remain on our side. We are halfway.
Zip line here.
Not so fast. Time to bind you. Rumors of my demise have been greatly exaggerated.
Eagle Squad is approaching victory.
Recharging shields.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please remember to subscribe and like. Comment down below what you think of the season 20 starter far. And then I'll see you tomorrow with the new limited time game mode video. Until next time, peace out. My name is Dark Wolf, and I'll see you again.
This is where it ends.